You bring that up because he has shown personal growth. How will that translate into the ring? I guess I'm answering my own question.
You say, you know, sometimes your past haunts you, but it actually it makes you at the same time. And I say, use it, let it fuel you to get to that next level. And I know that's what Von Wagner. Oh yeah!
Look at the aggression. And Wagner makes short work of Javier Bernard. Cover and Nima breaking things up, but the underboss.
Great tag team work by this young tag team. But I'm gonna tell you, Vic, these two guys, Nima and Price, they're studs, man.
Take
they're
a look
studs.
At this book. Bada!
Oh, bang! No.
And if this happens Sunday, we may have new tag team champions.
Run inside of town.
You see, you stole that from me, and that's what you do. You steal things. You steal catchphrases. You steal your daddy's 619. You steal your other daddy's frog splash. And you stole my opportunity to become the new North American champion. I told you, I warned you not to take the match, but you're too stupid to listen.
This seems like a you guys kind of problem, not a mommy and Dom Dom kind of problem. So I don't care which one of you is at the bash. Hell, mommy said I'll fight both of you. Wes, I'm gonna break all your records. Excuse me, champ coming through.
Yeah!
Mustafa Ali was aiming for Dirty Dom.
No, well, we have a great surprise for you, okay?
Hey, look, look.
Just wait. Just...
You have to remember who you are. You have to remember who you are, okay?
Look at it.
Rub your eyes.
It's a miracle!
What? Is it real? I'm not dreaming. I'm not dead.
Gable, I understand you're a bad man, but this is a different game. And you are swimming with sharks. And right now, you're staring eye to eye with a great white. And I am starving. And I smell blood.
You just made my decision that much easier. How about this? Me versus you in my first match at the Great American Bash.
Oh! Dana Brooke seeing red, and now she's seeing pink.
This should be a tag team match.
Should be a handicap match, what you mean, because Cora doesn't have a tag team partner, but I'll get one to go. And look at the kendo stick. Dana Brooke, relentless.
Oh, wow. The blues battered and torn, Vic.
And the resident mean girl being taught a lesson. What's Brooke thinking? From the top!
Oh, wow.
One, two, three.
What a victory for Dana Brooke tonight. What the
heck?
Maybe not everyone is a follower of the schism. No one home for Casey. What did you, what the hell just happened? Well, the dyad's wiped out, and now it's Gacy who's by himself. Ava's right here to our left, beside herself. Hayes just tagged himself in. And Dragunov can't be happy, because when Hayes shoots, he don't miss nothing but net.
Wow, got it.
And the NXT champion, victorious in front of the challenger, Sunday. Kick didn't connect, turning right around. Ripley tried to overpower Valkyria. One step ahead for the moment, looking to fly. Oh, got caught. She got dropped, and now Ripley looking for the riptide. Sacrificed himself.
Carmelo Hayes, you are a man of honor. And loyalty is very rare nowadays. So hang on to your friendship with Trick. Because after the Great American Bash, here will be all you have left after I take your NXT Championship!